guys, like I told you from the beginning of the show, we are going to be having our lovely guests. And as I speak, they're going to be joining us on the set. But don't forget the salon where we're at. We are at Spectra Salon in Kabalagana. They have three branches, one in Bugolobi, one in Kabalagana, and one in Machindi. If you want to have your hair done, if you want to have your beard done, your nails, whatever beauty care you want, they have it right here at Spectra Salon. All the enterprises that you choose to go to. And of course, my lovely guests are in the building. Thank you guys for coming. I was going to introduce you, but it's better that people see who you are. So you're going to introduce yourself, your name, what you do, and then we can start from there. We can start with the beautiful lady herself.
Hey guys, so happy to be here. My name is Margaret Paris Chinji. I'm into event management. I do decoration for weddings, any kind of party. Yeah, so that's what I do basically. And I'm so glad to be here.
Paris, yeah. Just know that name has taken me in. Like, you know, Paris, the city itself, the Eiffel Tower. The gentleman in, I should call it what, pink, purple? Is it purple, pink? I'm not sure. Bitch! Oh, okay.
Hey yo, well, you need them calling me the baddest and illest, bees or greatest. Yeah, the name is Sajamo Yembe. Kati go guawa. O guawa. Omo golo negeye no guawa. Salawo. O guawa wa nawe. I think I get tuni and game pia. Yeah, man, them call me bees or greatest one more time. Salon talk. We did it.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi, everyone. Timoy Escobar, manager of Seda Events and Agency, Voltage Music, soon being a...
Anyway guys, thank you for coming to the show. Today we're going to be talking about, I'm not going to waste any more time. We're going to be talking about the topic of revenge sex. So, before we even go to the details of it, first, tell me, what do you think, in your personal opinion? I don't mind who comes first, but what when someone tells you revenge sex, what pops into your mind like the first thing? I think I'll start with Bizzo. Kubaga, Bizzo, what about me?
Right, if we were so kanangi.
Of course, the artist himself, the madman.
Yeah, in that energy.
Chokamba, your father better maybe have been to be revenge sexy.
Revenge sex is
a kind of way that intiba oba ntanga partner wange obanga yanyenzeko oba ne sinyiza ne chuyanga sinsumbwa ko mutimo shegera. In my own way of thinking or my own way of perspective, that's what I think.
Okay.
Revenge sex.
Okay. Before we go to Timo, because I'm very sure he has a very big
explanation. I tell my manager. Baby, you know, in fact, when it's a manager, no, not to worry that when sex changes.
Auntie, the manager will be for the same manager was sex.
Hey, Mukwe, na yobi inji, mubi vuru na yona yona yona. So, what your perspective, yo mwana?
No, basically, what I believe, in my perspective, yeah, revenge sex is the kind of sex someone has to inflict pain on someone else, to upset them. Basically that. To revenge. Because at the end of the day, if I'm not inflicting pain on you, then it's not revenge sex. You know, sometimes, no.
Columbia.
Honestly, sometimes people confuse rebound sex and revenge sex. Rebound sex, everyone is entitled to have rebound sex. You can have rebound sex anywhere, any day, anytime. But revenge sex is situated, it's targeted, you know, because if you have revenge sex in your heart, Gogamba, let me sleep with this one chimulume, but if I get to know, then you're revenging on me. That's what I believe revenge sex is.
Okay, so Paris, before I bring in my opinions, because we have to know what the ladies, because we have heard from the gents, Now I want to know, the ladies, what do you really think revenge sex is about?
Okay, I personally think revenge sex happens after the end of a relationship. Like, two people have been in a relationship and things have been moving on well, and all of a sudden something happens and everyone goes separate ways. So I think at this moment, someone gets hurt more, and in most cases it's us, the ladies, that get hurt more when it comes to breakups. I'll go ahead and do revenge sex. Perhaps my ex-boyfriend cheated on me and I feel like I'm not satisfied with that. I'll go ahead and start sleeping around with every other person I find. And to me, it's revenge. It's like fun. I'm trying to satisfy my soul. But at the end of the day, I'm hurting myself. Because even the people you're sleeping around with can notice. They know you're just having fun with them, because you're not, like, both of your legs are not into the relationship or whatever you're trying to create, the situationship, yeah? So I personally believe that revenge sex happens in that way. And I think that people should not think that cheating is revenge sex. I feel like if somebody does revenge sex inside the relationship, that's cheating. It's just basic. It's simply cheating. You've cheated. You've slept with somebody else and you're in a committed relationship. So I'm thinking it should be put that if somebody cheats in a relationship, it's just simply cheating. Yeah, that's what I think.
Okay, guys, we have heard from the guests themselves, but we're going to go into the in-depth analysis of what we are actually talking about. My general opinion, what revenge sex is. Yes, what you guys have said is extremely true, but then revenge sex in the wider concept is, it's not only between, you and your partner, you fell out or you're no longer on good terms, you broke up and you decide to have revenge sex just to prove a point to them. Sometimes revenge sex can be within. You can be, you're not getting what you want from a relationship, or emotional-wise or sexually-wise. You're not getting fully what you want in a relationship. So in your mind, you end up doing revenge sex. The person may not necessarily know about it, but you yourself...
Then that's not revenge.
It's revenge sex. It comes with whichever package it
the
comes
problem
in.
Is, the problem is we're circling it around sex and... I know it's sex, yeah? But we're circling it around the relationship. That so many factors can bring about revenge sex. It can be money.
Yeah, exactly.
When I can't give you something and you feel offended and you think... sleeping with him
will piss you off.
Okay. It can be low self-esteem, you know, when you think that maybe when I sleep with this one, okay, no guy turned up, but maybe when I sleep with this one, na achimanya, I just take it and okay, some people are after me. You understand my point?
Yeah.
By the way, he's right, and ladies love doing that so much.
Ha. I don't know why ladies. Why not also men?
Movie calling you her busy turned up, okay. Kaso kemu take a kwa ni mabai.
But you see, what you're talking about, what he's talking about, what you say that he's right. What you're talking about are some of the causes. That's what I'm talking about. Revenge sex doesn't necessarily mean it's encountered in one thing. Because when someone hears revenge sex for the first time, like all of you, like you've said, it first comes with this thing of, I want to pay back to someone that hurt me. Yeah, but some of the things you've said now, like money, it may not be of hurt me, but you just don't have enough money that I want. So I'll do it. Just to like provoke you or to pin a nerve on you. And then also it can be like maybe ego and self-worth. You may be there and you just want to make yourself feel like, oh, I'm the giant of the world, I'm the best, I'm the sweetest girl there is. So you want to prove a point by going and doing it with someone. So that also, now you see, it comes to my part. It may not necessarily mean you're revenging. You may revenge on yourself. You may try to prove a point to yourself. And you'd be like, oh, this type of person, oh, I'm this type of person, oh, I'm legit. You know, like how girls be like, Zendi, how do they call it? This, Zendi now work. Now you're there and you're like, ah, oh, me, I have the best, I have a thing. So, what are some of the causes, Bizo, do you think, like you, if you're in a relationship with someone, and let me say it didn't end well, what are some of the causes that would make you want to have revenge sex?
I think basically my basic main cause basically is that, let's say I'm in a relationship with my partner, yeah? And maybe some things don't go well, yeah? And then she does. Of course, when she does, she will not want to show me that she's cheating.
Yeah. I said, yeah. But you will know.
But of course, in that process of her doing whatever she's doing outside, there's always a change. There's always that something that flings in there, and you're like, man, why do I start it stuff? And when you find out that there's something that is not right, now you start overseeing ahead. Now, in the act of overseeing ahead, maybe you've found out, maybe you've pissed in her phone, maybe there's some weird shit. And then you get pissed. Then you're like, oh man. Sigana bana bude wa moga amba ishi tusha na chona chona, Jessica mpowe. Let me see it also somewhere else and see how it would feel like. In my heart, I'm trying to revenge.
But the other person doesn't know yet.
Hasn't yet known.
Okay, let me pause you a little bit there. Let us go for a short commercial break and make some money. When we come back, we're still talking about revenge sex and what are some of the causes. But feel free to go down to our social media platform, that is Apple Television Uganda, #SalonTalk. Tell us what you think your opinion is on this very topic. Let us come back.